go, okay? She got you tripping. Let her go, man. Let her go find happiness somewhere else, like you said, yeah. You said she left and let your world fade to black. Damn it! We shouldn't let another human being be able to control our life like that. I hate that the genetics and kinetics and everything built inside of us are made like that.
Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turn to the city, I broke all the night.
Yeah! Black. Live. MTV Unplugged, Pearl Jam, or is it? So we have me live, MTV Unplugged, Pearl Jam. Interesting. Follow me on everything in the description. Subscribe to the channel if you have it. Merchandising as well. Different links. We got me, which is black. I guess I don't know if this would. Unplugged Pearl Jam. Let me hear you guys.
I'm getting low. I'm getting low.
It's too early to be listening to stuff like this. Is this sexual? Legs spread out before you? What is about to go on? I want to see this. Count me in. I got to see this. I got to see this one. Everybody want to. So this is about a broken relationship. He basically said everything went left. You can see how the sun just drop away. Everything can just say, damn it, I'm done at any moment. I got a glass, a handful of broken glass. We were drinking together, living, yay. I broke it now because you did some crap. And now it's in my better hand. So now I have to become ambidextrous, thanks to you. Now I gotta switch life up again. So, okay, let me hear this. Let me hear this.
Thoughts that spin round my head.
always control. I'm caught up in it. In my better hand, in them broken glass. I can't get drop away. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, my better hand.
Then he goes to like he going from he all the way from to hey, like he's he going to different octaves.
He's an octopus. He's an octopus.
Impressive, man. Impressive. This is raw. There's no reverb engineering behind none of this. This is raw. That's why I got two kids. I was raw. But besides that, this guy has raw. This is raw talent. This is raw talent. Of what was everything? Oh, the picture sad. All been once and then tattooed everything. Oh, the love gone bad. Turned yeah. My world to black. Tattooed all I see. All that I am. All I'll be. Okay, she got you tripping. Let her go, man. Let her go find happiness somewhere else, like you said, yeah. You said she left and let your world fade to black. Damn it! We shouldn't let another human being be able to control our life like that. I hate that the genetics and kinetics and everything built inside of us are made like that. The DNA and all that stuff in us is made to feel that way after we've been hurt. It made it be like, oh, it's nothing else left in the world. This person, God damn it, there's 3 billion people in the world. It's somebody out there. If that wasn't right, somebody is right. Take your time. If you don't got a lot of time, forget it. Have fun. But gee, don't let that. These are tattoos. Is all I see that reminds me of what I used to be. That reminds me of basically. Her reminds us of the happy times. I got all these tats because of us, and it's all symbolic now. It's symbolic to him. Every time he looks down, it reminds him of her. So now he's just no, no, no. Don't do it. You good, my brother Pearl and them. Now let's jam. Keep jamming. That's all you gotta do.
Ah!
Watch out. Because he clearly does not want you with anyone else. Y'all belong together. You seen the mannerisms he was having up there. Ah! He wasn't clean. You belong to me. That's basically what he was trying to get out. I'm not taking anybody else. You belong to me. We belong together. That's what I got out of it. Like, he was so pissed that he was trying to get that message off. Like, oh man, that was dope. That was dope. Until next time, man, you get girl, go. Girl, get over there, please. It is going to be an issue. Peace.